And here's a picture of the beam I just made. There's the one side I cut off. The other side. And these are the other two sides. And then we made this gorgeous beam here. Again, this is my first effort at lumber making, so you've got to bear with me here. But not too bad for a first try. Beautiful beam. I think I'll flip it over and make some boards.